Away from Turkey, Başak, a very interesting brand of volleyball will be served for our viewers and for the world in this match between Chennai and Ahmedabad.
Yeah, that's really an amazing day for us. We're on the second day and the match will start with the serve of the Ahmedabad on the net. And there are a lot to be said about two teams. But briefly, maybe Manish, we can talk about a little bit about the technical terms and the rules of the game at the beginning of the game. And the court is 18 meters long, 9 meters in the width also. And the net is 2 meters 43 for the men. And the both teams have 6 players on the court, with the 3 in front court and the 3 in the back court also. And the back court players, oh, monster block come that we waited. And the black court players are not allowed to hit the ball over the net. And we have the 5-1 system, a 6-player offensive system that uses 5 hitters and also the 1-1 setter, and those kind of block coming from the middle blocker Ryan from US. And we can talk about also the substitution rules. A player may leave the game, but only once in a set. And that kind of rules that we talk about during the game also, for to understand our audiences what is volleyball also, what they are doing here. We will talk about the settings, middle blockers and attackers, and the, what is libero is doing. We have the libero wears different wear colors that dig the ball really well, but the others couldn't come there. You saw what the libero did, wears the different color, the defensive specialties can come on the court at any time as the substitution for any back now and to play defensive. And you see how the libero of the Ahmedabad tries.
Yes, 3-1 the score. As the match progresses, we'll try and introduce you to the basic rules of volleyball. So this is going to be an even more exciting contest than last time. Chennai are claiming a point, and they do have it. What a double touch.
The Ahmedabad libero, Prabhakaran really starts well. He's doing really something for his team to stand up. And but the Chennai, who are the favorites, are doing well on that moment, and they have 3 points that loses one now, and it will be a really excited match today.
That's another service error, this time from their experienced Davin Raja Jacob. Perhaps met the ball slightly late, should have hit it a little bit earlier, just a fraction of a second. And about to serve now, another, oh, fortuitous, a little bit of luck, a little bit of luck there. Well, Ahmedabad will happily take that point. Not Chennai's fault at all. It was not a great serve. But the net, the luck of the draw going Ahmedabad's way. They are jubilant. 4 apiece now.
The serve is everything for the teams. Begins each rally and like this. And a good dig and the, from the middle, they take the point. Perfect.
And they seem upbeat for sure. The Ahmedabad defender, there he is, the man in front of your screen, Sajjad Hussain Malik, experienced coach. GS Akin, that's his specialty, right? In that middle blocker position, GS Akin, that man on your screen, is a young star of Indian volleyball. Can do great things for the country as well. Oh, did he find that angle? Did he find that angle? It doesn't matter where the ball landed, because the ball got a touch from the Chennai front court. Shanti John. Shanti John made waves at the players' auction about 50 days ago. Ahmedabad backed him, and this is why they did.
And all the hitters can take the ball for the first time, and they're using also the blockers' mistakes like this. And the block technique is so important on this time.
Oh! Easy. So easy. So easy for Bruno. Yes. Bruno da Silva from Brazil, that man on your screen, started playing football, but football's loss is volleyball's gain. That man, Bruno da Silva, all the way from Brazil, one of the 2 foreign attackers, The other Argentinian, Rodrigo Villabao, will be in action as well. But there he is, the Brazilian, adding some samba flavor.
Yes.
To the Chennai Blitz.
Like a samba magic, right? And the service coming from him, but also. Has a great expectations from the league, also the Bruno da Silva. And he really played for the different leagues, four leagues, Indonesia, Iran, Kuwait, and Arabic also. And so it's really so important, this performance from Bruno.
Once again, it's the height of the players. GR Vaishnav, we spoke about him. And a 6 foot 9.5 inches, GR Vaishnav using his height to great advantage. Look at him fly up above the net, putting pressure on the opposition middle blockers. He made it look so easy. Clearly, height advantage for Chennai, courtesy GR Vaishnav in that front court. He's a blocker. It's now time for Chennai to serve. It's the score. Chennai, oh, good serve that. Good trajectory. Short serve. Nice finish. Nice finish there by Sean Dijon once again. The number 7 of the Ahmedabad defenders. Such great court awareness. No, it wasn't Sean Dijon.
Yeah, it's Ryan Mihan coming from California, the Rumble Rain. And he's also a beach volley player and needs endurance skills and the cardiovascular intense also, training for the indoor, more power game and be strong, and he's also so strong.
Look at him leap like a tiger from the back of the court. No distance is too long for that man from the back court. Wow, 8-7, what a thrilling start. What a sensational start we've had to this second match of the inaugural season. One of my favorite points. It's now time for the Amul Cool technical timeout. The action is fast-paced. And it shall continue on the other side of the screen. Well, a quick look at the Baiju's fun fact. Indoor volleyball in both men's and women's categories first featured in the Tokyo Olympics in 1964. If you look at what happened in Tokyo a few months ago, the French men's team won the gold, silver for the Russian Olympic Committee, bronze for Argentina, and in the women's category, America ended up winning the gold, Brazil the silver, and Serbia won the bronze. India not too far behind. It's leagues like this that can help India become a volleyball powerhouse, isn't it?
For sure, for sure. We have the also Olympic qualifiers and the Olympians here. And the look what Bruno is continuing to do from Brazil. And Brazil is the now FIVB ranking is the first team, world number one. And he's coming from Brazil. And they have the great experience from Brazil. And what Ahmedabad is doing now is the setter, Mutu. What kind of a mastermind. Mutu, as you see, Manish. And that kind of the moments that two opponents trying to take the risk over serve, because the serve is the beginning of the game and the player must hit the ball and serve hard in the core, and they have the chance to get some points.
And the score. Tenet trailing by one, no more. Score's level then. Chennai can rest easy, relying on their front court. The likes of Akin can do the job as well. G.R. Vaishnav, the tall man, is that duo that can keep troubling Ahmedabad all evening long. It was Mohan Ukrapandian with Akin on his right, doing the job. Akin said, well, I don't need any help. I'm good enough solo. Have a look at his hairstyle. What do you make of that hairstyle?
Yeah, the Mohan Ukrapandian, a great style for a setter.
Ooh, that is a RuPay contactless shot from the right of the Ahmedabad front court. Sajjad Hussain Malik, one of the two coaches, looks happy. Looks a really happy man. Everything going as per plan. Where did that shot come from? Wow.
Now those are the times the Chennai Blitz can't find the way ball to get enough points to go in front. And
Chennai have called for a super point, and that means this great super point means that the stakes are now double. This point is worth two. Okay, chance to finish, and that's what they did. That is exactly what they did. Wow, such terrific court awareness. He spotted an opportunity and killed it. Absolutely smashed it with that RuPay contactless shot. That one worth 2 points. Akin with the fake, and then it was Naveen Raja Jacob, rockstar Raja, with a rasping hit with his right hand, giving Chennai 2 points and a 1 point lead. And now back to back great super points. This time Ahmedabad wanted.
What a set. They are trying their chances also. It's so nice for the Chander, the coach of the Chennai, try this and get the point. And let's see for Ahmedabad what's going on.
Terrific set that, credit to the setter who allowed the spiker to do what he did. The middle block, the blockers were there, that two-man wall, but the ball had so much power that it landed outside, taking the score to 12-11. Ahmedabad win those 2 points by winning that credit super point, which is worth two. Shanti John with that spicy shot, that two-man wall, with Bruno and Akin GS unable to control the pace of that shot, that spike. That thunderous fight from Shanti John, 12-11 the score. We're already enjoying a contest that is much, much tighter, much more exciting than last time. And that error from Ahmedabad will level score. 12 apiece now.
And we can say for the super point, who take the super points, put pressure on the opponent that you see. And those kind of pressure is something. And they have also the server change. And let's see what will happen after this serve.
Bet it's too late. It's the pressure of the big occasion. The glitz and the razzmatazz adding pressure. 13-12 the score now, Ahmedabad inching closer to winning that first set. The start of the first set, I thought, belonged to Chennai, but Ahmedabad have fought back very well.
Yes, very, very, very well. We are not maybe expecting from Ahmedabad that kind of a game against Chennai, but they really start well. Those services are really so important at the end of the set. And let's see, from the middle they try, but the dig is great and the attack chance also. The three blocks are ready, but the block is really far away from the net.
It's that man in the number 7 jersey, Shanti John. He's shining like a diamond. Shanti John, the number 7. He wants to be the Baiju's MVP of this match. Well, we spoke about it in the pre-show, Bashak. Chennai, the experienced side, but it looks like the exuberance of Ahmedabad is really troubling Chennai. Ahmedabad are blitzing away to winning this first set against the Chennai Blitz. They have 2 set points. Coaches have called for a bit of a breather. Time for Chennai to recalibrate, rethink, reset their strategies. What do they have to do to stop Shanti John?
Just 1 point far away from the set, and all the things that they have to put, just keep going for Chennai Blitz if they want to win. And first thing they have to do first a great serve to the setter. First great receive to the setter. And then I think they will use their middle players, take this risk, because we have the great middle blockers in front. And the important thing is which the player the Ukrapandian will choose. And the first thing is this receive.
Good set, that good set. It was from right to left. Very well directed set, creating that opportunity for Chennai. They've saved one set point, 14-13 the score. Ahmedabad still have a set point. Remember, in this format, in this league, the first team to reach the 15-point mark wins the set.
And you see the setter choose the Fernando David Gonzalez.
There he is, the Indian badminton star, Kidambi Srikant is in the house, in the center of your screen, in that black denim jacket. Kidambi Srikant, we saw PV Sindhu here at the GMC Balaji Indoor Stadium last evening. Kidambi Srikant is here as well. Another of Indian badminton's big names. Good to see athletes and big names from other sports enjoying volleyball as well. This part of the country, the southern part of India, Telangana, Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, big volleyball states.
So nice to see them just supporting the volleyball players here. And the last shot come from David Gonzalez, the Olympian for the Chennai Blitz, and they have a chance to take again comeback.
Ajadu said Malik a while ago, hand on his heart, got to stay calm. They've got to stay calm because that's what will happen. Cool and calm heads can win you a set. In a very closely contested battle, the Ahmedabad Defenders have won up on the experienced Chennai Blitz. They won the first set in their campaign opener, 15-13 the score. We've seen an action back. Srikant, the Indian badminton star. First set to Ahmedabad. Manish Batavia in the English commentary box alongside Bashak Kosh from Turkey. That one landing outside. Ahmedabad will have to focus. He'll have to stay focused. Bashak, the first set going to Ahmedabad. What went right and what went wrong for both teams?
Manish, it was a really close battle and John did really well. And the libero, Prabhakaran, show how he wanted to win the game with the great digs and give chance to teammates for the side out. And also Mutu really can find his hot hitters. And Ryan Meehan was there also with the powerful quick attacks from the middle. And we can say that great teamwork for Ahmedabad. But you see how passionate Chennai team feel inside, and we can see the sky.
Yes, it is that rock star Naveen Raja Jacob in that two-man wall. Such terrific anticipation, that spike from Rodrigo trying to aim at Naveen Raja Jacob, who came up with the goods. It was Akhin as well to his right, GS Akhin, an absolute superstar for young volleyball players. Indeed, a key in that front row. What's happening, Captain? What's happening? Mohan Ukrapanyan didn't expect the ball to come to him. The Madurai Viran, Mohan Ukrapanyan, needs to focus a little bit. Ryan Meehan hit that shot, the ball ricocheting. Gotta keep your eyes on the ball. Doesn't matter where it's going. You've got to keep your eyes on the ball. Chennai in the lead, 2-1 the score. Ahmedabad won the first set. It was a close set. Action-packed set, tough to pick a winner. We are in for an absolute humdinger of a contest in this match. Tip-tap-toe, close to the net there. Ahmedabad getting the point eventually. Slight confusion in the front court for both teams. Two apiece now in the second set. I'm so impressed with what Shanti John has done so far. In the first set, we saw Rohit from Haryana do the job for the Blackhawks Hyderabad last night, and it's time for Ahmedabad. Shanti John to shine. GS Akhin, no power, just not enough spice on that spike from GS Akhin, the number one from Chennai. The block just too good. not able to penetrate that Ahmedabad wall. There's a reason they call the Ahmedabad defenders, Bashak.
Yeah, the Ryan Meehan was there. He's a 32 years old and experienced player from California. The Rambo Ryan is on the court.
G.S. Akin makes amends for that previous error. This time it was a better directed spike. He was aiming at the libero, awkward height. Prabhakaran, as expected, as his role is to stay low as the libero. That was an easy super spike from G.S. Akin, making amends for that previous error. Well done, tactically brilliant. That set completely flummoxing the Chennai side. It was A. Muthuswamy, the captain. He's a setter, but he knows how to spike. He knows what this at the start of the second set means for the Ahmedabad defenders, who are now in the lead. Well, those level.
Some kind of a chance, but they're really keeping the fire. Ahmedabad really keeping the fire with Ryan Meehan in those moments. They have all set on the court, and Manish, we talk what the chess is about. You want all your pieces on the board, and you want really them strong and moving well. And those moments for Ahmedabad, they have to move well all pieces and have really great chances to win the game right moment. And now those brothers you see, Akil and also the setter, the captain. And it's so nice to see them smiling because they also enjoy the game, whatever the score is.
Well, Bashak, they've had to wait for years for an opportunity like this. RuPay Prime Volleyball League in Sevilla. G.S. Akin, that expression on his face tells you what he felt after that embarrassing serve.
Manish, you know that Akin initially refused to play volleyball firstly, and the cricket was his first love. And even the locals, his hometown, Pelikal, and they tried to coax him to utilize his height to advantage in volleyball court, and Akin stuck to cricket. Only in college did he agree to give him the advice also. And when we turn back to the game, and what a shot from the opposite player for the Chennai side.
Right in the center of the park, out the score. G.S. Akin, a big, big name in Thiruvananthapuram. Still under G.E. Sridhar. He'll want to learn a thing or two.
Technical time out.
Make a comeback for his side. They are the two coaches
Muttu
of the Ahmedabad defenders, Sundareshan Dakshinamurthy and Sajjad Hussain Malik. A timeout has been called for. Chennai need to get going. They need to find that rhythm. It's time for the Amul Cool. Technical timeout.
Chinnaga jayandi.
Cool heads to make a roaring comeback in this match. The action continues on the other side. See you next. In case you're home and wondering how you can join the party, this is how. That is what the A23 Fantasy Leaderboard looks like. Rohit Kumar, The Blackhawks, Hyderabad, Saar from last night, Rohit Kumar, the man of the match, is at number one. Amit Gulia as well, doing the job for his side. Cody Caldwell tried very hard, failed. Now these are the names that you need to keep an eye on when you create your teams on A23. It's a fantastic fantasy volleyball platform. Go download and pick your teams now. Oh, he picked a spot. Rodrigo unable to come up with the winner. No such problems. No problems whatsoever. Or Angamuthu, that man, that tall man on the right of the court in zone two. He had so much time. Well done to the number 10 there for setting it so well for him.
Angamuthu is on fire, really, and they're doing really well. And the Chennai Blitz have a chance, and they have just one block in front of the net, but they couldn't get it. And now it's a chance for to continue their serving. And also we will have the Fernando David Gonzalez Rodriguez, the Venezuela power for Chennai, will try to serve. He's an also good receiver and attacker, but the Olympian needs to get this point. And a good tactical serve. And again, they try with Angamuthu. It goes from the hands. That's the question. And then it just goes out. The Chennai Blitz had the consistency now. And they will continue with their serve with Bruno da Silva from Brazil.
Chennai were considered hot favorites, Ahmedabad the challengers. They're playing like a well-oiled unit, and you can see why. You can see how they're constructing their points so intelligently. It's as much a mind game as it is about skill and height and power.
What kind of a dig is this? And they will try, but how would the Ahmedabad teams have really a great passion? They are not looking for the points. They just want to play volleyball in the top level.
Yes, they're just enjoying themselves, but as long as we have players like G. Vaishnav in that front court, Ahmedabad cannot afford to rest easy. They've got to stay focused, right, through the five sets. They should aim for a 5-0 win.
But also, this is for Uttarapandian, the center of the Chennai. He builds this attack for the teammates and the show the in front spiker and then turn back to the back of the spiker. And that's a really good system for Chennai Blitz. And they have also the advantage for the serve.
Ready.
And it's now 8-10. And I think Ahmedabad team will try the outside hitters because the Chennai Blitz setter will be there for the block and he is not that much tall, that much high, and they will try the outside hitters, I think. Let's see.
For a second I thought that touched the line. That did not touch the line. It was ever so close. It was a very measured serve, not too much power. He was aiming for that line, but the margin for error is so little in this sport.
Now those moments, they're taking the points so hard. If you have this chance for to serve, you can't be put it out of the court. That's the point.
That occasion. Oh, well done. Oh, he's a wily fox. The Madurai Veer and Mohan Ukrapandian. The captain there, he's a star setter, and he can set things right for the Chennai Blitz. They were expecting a set and a spike, but here's what he does. Such intelligent volleyball. This is the greatness, this is the magic of the sport of volleyball. That's what you want to see more of.
And we can say this, the pole, the picnic area, they're just looking the ball.
Call it the picnic area?
Yes, picnic area.
No, goodbye. A continues. Makaran with the first touch and oh, what a terrific rally we're seeing. Third chance. It continues. This is by far the best rally of the match, and it goes Ahmedabad's way. Lady Luck smiles once again on the Ahmedabad defenders. They look like a pumped up unit. What a terrific rally.
Manish, are we playing the World Championships here in India? It's like a World Championship. It's like the finals for the Olympic Games. What a quality all the teams are putting on the court.
Then I have called for that super point. When you hear the hooter, remind yourself, and that's when a team is called for a super point. Chennai have called for the correct super point. This point is worth two. Receive, set, bike, win. One, two, three, end of story.
Same thing that Ukra Pandian, the experienced setter, 33 years old, the captain, know how to do this kind of sets. Really well deserved. They need to continue for Chennai Blitz.
Now Ahmedabad has called for a super point. Only called the super point on or before
11,
the
no.
11 point mark.
Tell him. Yeah. Mutu.
After and the 12, reason it's been disallowed is because you can only take the correct super point on or before the 11 point mark. He will keep reminding you of these basic rules. Lots of new innovations in this sport. 15 point sets, remember. 5 sets to be played between these two sides. Found that angle. The number one is enjoying himself. Angamuttu, mastermind Muttu, coming up with the magical winner there.
For Angamuttu, it's not a problem how many blocks come in front of him. And the look what he did. They have the two blocks with also Akin here, but when he saw that the parallel is not opened and they turn exactly for the cross line.
It was a RuPay contactless shot from Angamuttu. They've got to serve better. Ah, well, fortuitous this time. Luck is favoring the brave Ahmedabad defenders. They now have the second set. They are 2-0 up in this match. Chennai Blitz are looking hapless. They need some inspiration. They need some ideas. They're looking completely out of sorts. This is the kind of result we did not expect. Chennai have their work cut out. They've got to climb a steep mountain if they have to make a comeback in this match. The first two sets going the Ahmedabad defenders' way. They're getting better with each point, with each set. Gonzalez did the job. Mohan Ukra Pandian, the captain, knows how crucial this set is. If they lose this one, they lose the match. Not a best of five, remember. All 5 sets will be played. Ahmedabad have been extremely intelligent. Chennai have got to stay focused. What a high toss that. Oh, where did that land? Just outside. Excellent anticipation from the Ahmedabad defenders' front court.
That's the thing that we didn't expect, Manish. And the story is a big upset for Chennai Blitz till that moment, but everything can change for the straight set. Story can change, and we saw the Ryan Mihan that's serving, and he is ready for the action. And he's also a beach volleyball player, and as a beach volleyball player, is one of the best training methods known for improving your indoor performance. What Ryan is doing is taking from all the abilities, taking from all the stuff from the beach volley also for Ryan. And this spike is going out with Akin, and between setters and the spikers, especially for the middle blockers, is really so important.
Yeah, oh, shot set there. Spike did work. Will it work? Oh, so much power! So much power from zone 4, that ferocious spike. No chance whatsoever. Bruno, that's what you call Bruno power. Lots of brawn. That was a bullet spike. Absolutely no chance for Muttasamy, the captain. That's what you call a chicken wing. He tried his best. That's an example of what a chicken wing looks like in volleyball. That's how you pocket, that's how you swallow a spike. High fives all across in that Ahmedabad dugout there. Sajjad Hussain Malik, one of the two head coaches. Have a look at how he leaps high up in the air, but the wall was there. Kia Sakhin was there. The three-man wall, he found that middle blocker. To the score. Chennai in the lead, failing by two sets. This is a must-win set for Chennai. Dot set and a good finish. Cool head. Calm nerves. That's what does the trick in this terrific sport, volleyball.
And Akin is there waiting for this middle attack. And now it's the chance also for a great serve and the take the advantage. And they are 2 points away. And look the style of the serve now. It's like a float serve and a good reserver at the back of the court. They take the point again.
The Chennai players would have had to go to Kidambi Srikanth's home to retrieve that ball. That went far away. That went so far away. Have a look at the power in that shot was so much that the ball touched Bruno and went all the way into that VIP gallery there. And no chance of retrieving it. Almost like sending a souvenir to our VIP guests for this match number two of the RuPay Prime Volleyball League. 4-3 the score. Chennai have not been blitzing today because the Ahmedabad defenders have worked in great unison today. Dave, Mike, no point there. A chance now. Oh, the blocker. That tall man, the number 11, G.R. Vaishnav, the tallest player in action in this match. G.R. Vaishnav doing the trick there. Remember this number 11. He's going to be one of the star middle blockers in this league. I promise you that for the Chennai Blitz. That was a terrific super block.
Really, for the RuPay Prime Volleyball League, we have an amazing middle blockers, which are so high, and that kind of blocks that we really appreciate what they did on the court. A good serve, easy for the dig, and off the court, oh, they touch the net.
Sajjad Hussain Malik is quite a sight, isn't he, in that dugout. But this, you know, it looks so easy sitting at home, all of you watching with your cups of coffee or maybe a bowl of soup. May look easy on television, I promise you it isn't. It isn't easy to deliver such skills on court. Such intelligent play from Chennai. Both teams trying to outsmart each other. Ahmedabad getting the point eventually. They're looking pumped up. The team in white is looking for an absolute whitewash. Sajjad Hussain Malik. He loves the camera, doesn't he? He knows when the camera's on him. He's supercharged. And so are the Ahmedabad defenders. Saw some intelligent play from both teams, but Ahmedabad winning the point on that occasion. Five apiece. Five all the score in the third set. Ahmedabad have won the first two sets. Chennai are looking for something special. G.R. Vaishnav once again coming up with that angular spike. The ball ricocheting off that wall. Landing in Ahmedabad's court. Excellent coordination between the captain, Ukra Pandian, who is one of the finest setters in India. Set that ball up nicely for G.R. Vaishnav. That man on your screen stands at 6'9.5". Came up with that winner, giving Chennai a slender 1 point lead. Remember in this sport, when you win a point, you get to serve. Oh, well done. Oh, well done. Who expected that? Completely flummoxing Chennai. Sajjad Hussain Malik is a happy man, and why not?
I told you this is the game of the setters also. Mutu for the Ahmedabad side, look what he did. Yes. He just put the ball on the pool, and all the players are looking for that. And again, we can say that they're making picnic.
They're having a bit of a party.
Yeah.
Mastermind Muthu using his intelligence on court there. completely flummoxing the opposition. Where did that land? The idea was to go down the line, that one landing just wide, just outside the Chennai number 10, Bruno Da Silva. I thought the idea was right. The idea was right. He knew he had an opportunity to go down the line. He only had Prabhakaran, the libero, the number 3. It was just a bit too straight, unable to control the direction. That one landing outside. Prabhakaran is a happy man. He is looking happy.
Right to parallel and the Kentu just go out in the Mutu for the serve and then coming from the middle attack and any chance for Ahmedabad and they will try to outside the heater and ready for the again another point with Angamutu.
Technical demo. Right now.
Angamutu is on absolute fire. We saw how Sean T. John did the job in the first set and it's now the captain, the mastermind Angamutu who's doing the job for the side. As the action hots up in this third set, time for an Amul cool technical timeout. You guys, cool a little bit. You come back in just a bit with live action. Come along, be a part of this RuPay Prime Volleyball League bandwagon. Here's a Baiju's fun fact for all of you. The first time colored volleyballs were allowed in the tournament was way back in 1998 to make it easier for spectators and television viewers to be able to locate and follow the ball. We'll make sure you have no such struggles. There's so much color, so much razzmatazz, so much glitz and glamour at the RuPay Prime Volleyball League. It's only day 2. Remember, the big finals will be played on the 27th of February right here in Hyderabad, and Ahmedabad are hoping to feature in that final. And what a sensational start they've gotten off to in this tournament. There's 2 sets up. And in the third set, it's the fear of the Ahmedabad front court that is making Chennai overhit those balls.
And a backcourt player can't pass 3 meters, and that's foul for Bruno also. And Manish, we can talk about the volleyball is not just a game, and we saw this from this game and the sport will moments that narrate this unique story of the player's life, and that's why I believe that volleyball is the great sport, really.
Volleyball is life, and life has its ups and downs. It's about the rare oops moment for the Ahmedabad defenders. Well done by Ukrapandian in that front court. He's a wily old fox, Ukrapandian, a treasure of experience, showing what he's all about. And the Ahmedabad can ill afford to relax. They want a 5-0 win today. Because if you win a match by 5-0, you get an extra point on the points table. A win will give you 2 points. And a 5-0 win will give you 3. A bonus point comes with a 5-0 win. Oh, where did that land? Just on the line, just on the tip of that box, the 9-by-18-meter box. That is the playing area in that spot. A touch from the wall, landing just on the edge. That was a super block, wasn't it?
For sure, Akin is always ready for them. And they have to do something against Angamutu.
For Ahmedabad, in the lead. Not seen any runaways so far. Chennai are back. GS Akin is all fired up. They are going to give it everything they have. Clearly, Chennai fans, they believe this side can make a comeback at this third set and win this match 3-2. Nicely done by Mohan Ukrapanyan. That star set, a shot set, and a cool, calm, collected finish by that number one, GS Akin.
For sure, Akin is soaking up the pressure and the field pressure on the opponent, Ahmedabad. And for Chennai, they had the chance to continue for the side out, but they couldn't, and Ahmedabad is 1 point advantage, and the changes for the players. And again, they will try to deck with the three players, with the libero, with the Bruno. Oh, great dick.
Great dick there. Terrific defending. Terrific defending that from Ahmedabad, but eventually the point going the Chennai way. 10 apiece now. Who's going to call for a super point? This is the time if you want to get into the lead by 2 points.
You see how the Ukrapanyan clever, he just showed the block and take its hands. Show the block and take its hands.
Call for a great super point. Get maybe in the next one. Ukrapanyan. Well done by the libero. Well done by the libero there, keeping the ball in play. The rally continues. Will it finish now? No, it won't. The ball is still in play. Oh, no. Everything happens at breakneck speed in this sport. The moment you think the ball is in play, these players come up with some magical skills. Well done by that Chennai libero there.
Kanagaraj, sorry.
Chennai have called for a credit super point now. They want to go up 12-11. Remember, a credit super point is worth 2 points. Ahmedabad serving, which means Chennai will get a chance to spike. Only if the ball lands inside. What a horrible, horrible time for a service error. And that error gives Chennai 2 points. Remember, a credit super point is worth two. Worth 2 points. In response, Ahmedabad have now called for a credit super point. And the reason it's happening is because you can only call for a credit super point on or before the 11-point mark. Chance for Ahmedabad to go up 13-11. Here it comes, the spike. Excellent dig that by Naveen Raja Jacob. The ball is still in play. Chance now for Ahmedabad. Wow! Again, terrific defending. What happened there? Back-to-back super points for the Chennai Blitz. This is when they make a comeback. They've forced a comeback. They've kept themselves in play. They've kept fighting. They've kept believing. 14-11 the score. Some confusion. The sideline.
Four.
What happened there? Let's check.
This deck has come from and
let's see again
for the replay. Bola na, wo touch ho bol.
Mujhe mai de, mai na dekha na, wo dekha. Time out. Mai nahi diya, wo diya na. Wo de.
Waiting for a confirmation. The score. Ahmedabad have won the first two sets. Then I have a chance to close the third set. The reason that super point has been awarded to Chennai is that the Ahmedabad front court touched the net. Not allowed in this court. And that error means that 2 points have been awarded to Chennai because it was a super point. That great super point was worth two. Chennai now have a chance to stay in this contest. Can Ahmedabad make a comeback and close this match in this very set? Chennai are sniffing an opportunity to make a comeback. Very, very important point this. An experienced campaigner, Rockstar Naveen Raja Jacob, who should serve. That lands outside. Chennai have won the third set. It will not be a clean sweep. It will not be a whitewash, because Chennai have made a comeback in this match by winning the third set. Chennai are slowly blitzing their way into this game. Ahmedabad have a few questions to answer. That's where it stands. The defenders won the first two sets. Chennai are back. They won the third set. The action.
Side, and they show the blocking and attacking abilities, and also with the help of the team, and also who serves, Uttrapandian, the setter, now digging is really well, helping the team and showing how he takes the responsibility of the team.
Yes, that the partnership between GS Akin and Uttrapandian is so crucial. To Ahmedabad, the defenders scored. The service error. Like I said at the start of the third set, Ahmedabad have to stay focused. Momentum doesn't stay with the team to lose focus. They had a wave of aggression in the first two sets. They seem to lose their way a little bit, Ahmedabad. And they have to then win in five sets. And one down the line, once again, Astamai Nangamuthu. He looks angry. He looks angry after losing that third set.
How he looks is not important. They called him Fearless, as the team nicknamed the stalwart that Nangamuthu, what he did is directly from the parallel line, because he had in front Fernando David Gonzalez Rodriguez, the Venezuela power, which is not so high. So the easy spike for Nangamuthu. The good defense came from Ahmedabad, and it's coming from the outside spikers. Oh, what a block coming from Akin. He is just looking what's happening. He is just keeping his eyes on the ball and had this shot. And they keep the point for Chennai. And you can see what happened from the replay. The highest players on the court. And look, the passion. Akin is continue serving. It's like a good serve and a good defense coming number one. And also we had the good rallies like this. Nangamuthu is there. Oh, the trap blockers is there. Back of the court. They tried, but can't do. And it's that important for Nangamuthu. If he had one block, two blocks, three blocks in front of him over the net, and he is the guy who makes the game really fantastic today.
That was it. Nice. Oh, where'd you land that? Remember, in this sport, allowed a total of three shots. Third shot has to land in the opposition. Fourth set. It's day two, match number two between Chennai and Ahmedabad. Chennai Blitz versus the Ahmedabad defenders. We're coming to live from the GMC Balayogi Indoor Stadium in Hyderabad. And this is what we promised you. And that is what we're delivering. What a brilliant angle on that shot from the number 10, that foreign player, Bruno da Silva, all the way from Brazil. Well, volleyball fans in Rio de Janeiro will be proud of that winner. That was a RuPay contactless shot.
And also, what a set from Uttrapandian. What a set. Just one block in front of the Bruno, and it's so easy for to take this point.
Very important for Indo-Brazil partnership. India's Mohan Uttrapandian with Brazil's Bruno da Silva for the Chennai Blitz. That's the magic of this league. 14 foreign players, lots and lots of Indian players. And that is what India's capable of. That is what the power of Indian volleyball is. Wow moment that, and who was that man? He was the captain. Mohan Uttrapandian.
Be maybe you can't accept that Ukrapandian take that kind of blocks as by himself, but he is there. He is there for the block also, not just by the captain, not just as a setter. Also, he did a really great block.
Yes, he's got his reputation as one of India's finest setters. But on this occasion, unexpectedly so, he proved to be a pretty good blocker in that zone too. Fast-paced serve, too much power, way too much power, overhit it by a mile. That one landing way behind the end line, giving Ahmedabad the point score. Level now in the fourth set, also the score in the fourth on day two. It's the inaugural season of the RuPay Prime Volleyball League, powered by A23. Shanti John now with the serve. Dot man. High side occasion. The block this time doing the job. Anga Muttu, mastermind Muttu. Swing 16, the number 16 for the Ahmedabad defenders in zone two with that intelligently placed block.
So nice. It's like blocking is just not hand positioning, it's not just body positioning, it's not just timing positioning. Not too early, but not too late. And it's Muttu what he did. Balance hand, position, and let's make it.
Well done. I will say that again. It's at number 16 once again. The wave of belief is back. The breeze of brilliance from the Ahmedabad defenders is that man, Anga Muttu, once again coming up with the goods. That clean winner. Well done to the libero as well, offering Anga Muttu the opportunity and then just parked that winner like an absolute champion.
You know the Muttu as a setter, right? You can see how he spike also. He had this chance and the turn back, not to set to the players that the attackers are waiting, just turn and hit the ball.
Receive, set, spike. Three pillars of volleyball. Showing the world he can do it all. He can do it all, but Chennai trying to silence that Ahmedabad roll of belief. The Silva, that number 10, once again coming up with the goods. It wasn't Bruno. I suppose it was a net touch. It was a net touch that gave Ahmedabad the point. Number 18 there. Naveen Raja Jacob, the rock star Naveen Raja Jacob. Here they are, Ahmedabad. Their eyes not just on the ball, but on the other opposition players as well. 7-4 the score. Love that. Chennai! Naveen Raja Jacob. Well, he's king. One of the kings of the Chennai Blitz lineup, the rockstar Raja. Like a rocket. Coming up with that spike. Curling in the air at great speed. At an awkward height for Anga Muttu. No chance of retrieving that ball. 7-5 the score. Naveen Raja has come up with the goods. Chennai to serve because they won that previous point. Receive, set, spike, winner. Goodbye, says Ahmedabad. 8-5 the score. 8-5 the score. Ahmedabad want to close this match. They don't want to wait till the fifth set, do they? And it's time for us to take a little breather. Sip a drink or two. Time for an Amul Cool technical timeout. Back in just a bit. Stay where you are.
75 seconds.
Match number two hangs in balance. Bad lead 8-5. They won the first two sets, lost the third set. Chennai want to make sure this match goes the distance. Naveen Raja Jacob once again showing his experience, showing his court sense. What is this match going to show us? What more are we going to see in this match? Naveen Raja Jacob was crucial, but that eat fit super spike coming from that backcourt of the Chennai side. Fernando with that fiery spike doing the job. Score now. Kicks. Ahmedabad still. Nicely set up and an even better finish from that zone four for the Ahmedabad. Brian Meehan and Rodrigo, as I said at the start of the coverage, two very, very important foreign players. Rodrigo doing the job there on that occasion. Such crucial players, the two foreigners, Bashak, for the Ahmedabad lineup.
Mutsu is doing really well, and he used the Angamutsu in the serious points, and then the Chennai players are waiting for the spike of the Angamutsu, and goes the blockers that side, and so the other players like Ryan and like Rodrigo Villalba is find the place to have a great attack.
That's how you negate an attack.
Balakir
has got the shock absorbers, he's got the height, he's got the court presence. He can time his jump right, which is what he did on that occasion. Let's take a look at that on this replay. This is brilliant blocking technique, isn't it, from Akin?
For sure, and Angamutsu needs much more the high ball. He needs high balls to pass this middle blockers also.
That trio in that front court also featured that man. 9-7 the score now. Ahmedabad want to finish this match in the fourth set. Top set, good finish. Short and sweet.
What a teamwork the Ahmedabad side is doing with the opposite spiker Angamutsu, with the attacker with the Villalba, with the Rodriguez, and then also the middle player Ryan Meehan. And now Kret super point is coming. Let's see what will happen. If they get the point or lose the point and give the advantage to the opponent.
Okay, so at the end of this point, the score will either be 12-7 or 10-9. Chennai need to win this to make a comeback. If Ahmedabad win it, they could run away with this match. Even a crucial moment. Chennai have the point! Chennai are back! Chennai are back! Under pressure, they come up with the goods. Now this is why Chennai are such a dangerous force. They were down in the dumps after the first two sets. They made a comeback in the third set, won the third set. The score is 10-9, and the Ahmedabad want to turn it into 12-9. The Kret super point innovation means that teams can go up by 2 points in a flash. This point is worth two. Naveen Raja Jacob, rockstar Raja to serve. Then I win this point, they will be in the lead by 11-10. There goes that point! Ahmedabad under the pump, because G.S. Akin absolutely destroyed that ball. Destroyed that spike. Poured cold water over that hot and happening spike. That is the power of the Chennai defense. They just don't blitz. They can blunt the attack of the opposition. Two consecutive Kret super points going Chennai's way. This is why they are one of the favorites to win the RuPay Prime Volleyball League.
And we have to ask Akin, what are you doing? What a block. And then there's a chance for the side out, Angamutsu, and just Akin's touch to the net.
Well, this is an absolute nail-biter. Very, very difficult to predict who the winner will be. While at the end of the second set, you might have thought, it could be a 5-0 win for Ahmedabad. But that is not going to happen because Chennai, believe they can still make a comeback. They have the players, they have the experience. Remember, in a 15-point set, experience counts. But the exuberance of Ahmedabad has proved to be very, very crucial. Well, the coaches have called for a timeout. Chennai will want to figure more ways to trouble Ahmedabad, more ways to finish points. They need to set better. They need to create better opportunities, isn't it?
Yeah, for sure. Today we can see that Ahmedabad is really creating a great teamwork. We cannot just talk about just one player. With the setter Mutu, with all other players, with the Ryan Mehan, with Angamutu, with the Rodrigo, with the Sean, they are creating a really a great teamwork. And the other side, Chennai Mutu, they try to stand, especially with the Akin, with the middle blockers, and they need some help from Bruno da Silva and Naven, Jacob and Fernando David Gonzalez also.
There are a couple of Mutus in the Ahmedabad lineup. The number 16, Mutusami, the captain Mutusami Apavu, and the number one Angamutu as well. So, all of us will get used to these names. Yeah, yeah. They're going to become household names across the country. Make sure you stay tuned to this broadcast.
Your rotation, huh?
27th of February, we'll see the grand finale of the inaugural edition of the RuPay Prime Volleyball League. And about to serve. Net. Is that a spike? No, a block on that occasion, landing outside. So much power, so much strength, so much spice. Very, very nice.
Very, very nice with the Fernando David Gonzalez, the Venezuelan, the Olympian player, power for Chennai, show his skills right now. And it's the time to show that kind of his skills that Chennai really needs. And Akin is out, and they will try to take some help from the player number four, who is coming inside, Rajat Chodari, and he's also kind of a national hero and the senior national silver medalist, well-established player of the national level, is now on the court.
There we go then. Then I have the lead and just squandered the advantage. That a tired service from Rajat.
It's not so easy to come out of the court and to have this responsibility and to make the service really great. That kind of something is happening. It's so normal. But the two teams have a chance and equal 12-12.
Hirabi Srikant, well, he is a hit of a few of those smashes with that racket in his hand in badminton. Okay, Chennai will try again. Rally continues. Net, opportunity, that angular shot, delivering the goods. 13-12 the score. Can Ahmedabad close this match in the next 2 points? Remember, at the RuPay Prime Volleyball League, we will see sets of 15 points each, and this is how that point ended.
Yeah.
Really something, what Son John is doing, just showing the cross and then turn right the parallel and using the blocker's hands.
Who would have thought you'd see a young Indian Shanti John hugging an Argentinian or a Brazilian? That is the magic of the RuPay Prime Volleyball League. Best of the world have come together, and that is what they can do. Ahmedabad now have 2 match points. They won the first 2 sets, lost the 3rd set, and in the 4th set, they have 2 match points. There is the captain, Mutusami Apavu, the number 16, showing his experience. He had Mountain Manoj alongside him. An uphill task for the opposition, 2 match points. Chennai under pressure. Chennai. Third time lucky, no, not quite. Not quite. Ahmedabad still. What happened?
Ukrapandian couldn't take what he wants from Bruno da Silva, and so take this responsibility and the point for Chennai again.
14-13 the score. Ahmedabad have one more match point left. Ahmedabad have called for a bit of a timeout. Ahmedabad coach Chandar Singh knows how crucial replay of that ball.
Pargetandi, pargetandi, pargetandi.
And I won that point. Oh, the score is 14-13. One more match point. Remember, 2-1 you see on that score ticker tells you that Ahmedabad have won two sets so far. Chennai won the third one. This is the action from the fourth set, a crucial set. If the next point goes Ahmedabad's way, it's going to be goodbye, Chennai. 2 points to for winning a match at the RuPay Prime Volleyball League. Kidambi Srikanth is still here in the VIP gallery. Brilliant attacker. Serving under pressure. Chennai, match point down. High toss. Set. Far, no chance of a spike. But the block has done the job! Ahmedabad have won this match! Chennai fought and fought hard, they fought valiantly. But the Ahmedabad defenders have completely brushed aside any possibility of a Chennai comeback. They won the fourth set. They cannot lose this match. They will go home with 2 points in their pocket. But remember, the fifth set counts for sure. At the end of the league stage, at the end of the round-robin stage, what will matter is how many sets you won. We'll have the action of the fifth into a potent force at the RuPay Prime Volleyball League. It's now time. Fifth set. This set carries a lot of weightage. This league will not have best of five matches. Matches which will see action of all five sets. Every set is worth a point and it could come into play. It was the end of the league stage. It was the end of the round robin stage. Ahmedabad have got to stay focused. Yes, they won the match. Yes, they cannot win a bonus point. You win a bonus point only if you win a match 5-0. Now, because Chennai won the third set, they can't win a bonus point, but they've got to keep their attack going. Got to keep doing this. Another winner, that one from the American, Rambo Ryan Meehan.
What the Ahmedabad is doing is really something. Full team concentrated on what they need to do. Walls on the net, mighty spikes, and also great ticks that gave a chance for the side outs. And the Ryan is really had a great performance today for helping his team.
This has really been an all-round show from Ahmedabad. Two Muthus have done the job. And Shanti John, the number seven. So solid. That solid number seven, Shanti John, is shining like a diamond. What a super block that was. The number 7 and number 14. Mountain Manoj. LM Manoj. 6'9" tall. Block is his key defensive skill. And one more. And one more.
Sometimes setters are taking that kind of risk, and because the middle players can be far away from themselves, and they have to hit the ball so quicker. But this is a chance ball for the setter also. And also we can see the both teams have the different kinds of players for the first six. And after the 3-1, they also put the other players from the bench to see how they react to the team, because we will have the total 24 matches at the end of the tournament. So we have to see what the players are doing. But this mighty heat from the Ahmedabad, and you can see what's happening with just one block in front, this huge spike.
Sensational Sean could be a headline over the next 3 weeks. If Shanti John, that man on your screen, continues this performance, he's got a very cool hairstyle. He's got a logo on his neck, a little tattoo on his neck, correction. And about his style. field. It's what he's doing on the field that's making the news.
You only nervous. You only nervous. Yeah, yes, correct. Muttu.
Net touch has given. Take a look at this. A net touch from the end of our defenders has given another point. 4-3 the score in the fifth and final set. Ahmedabad have already won this match. Best of five. Tried to hit that with so much power, and he had enough power for the block to land outside. The number 11 there in the front court.
We have Bruno da Silva that's preparing his serve now. The 5-3, they have the advantage of 2 points. And this serve, also a point for Chennai. Great serve. Samba Magic on serve now. And he gets this point and try to keep going. Take many points and 3 points away.
And I can't afford to lose heart. They've got to believe they can win this set because, as I said earlier, every set counts. What if you lose the match? You've got to win this set. Chennai have to fight. Got to make sure they have their morale up. And they need many more of those moments.
And also it's so important for keeping going because every day is a new day for the players, and also this is the first game for these two teams also. They have to keep the tension, they have to understand the teammates, what they can do on the court also. They have to feel themselves inside, so those are the moments that really have a great chance to know each other better.
What a serve that was. Almost like a free kick from a Brazilian footballer. The swirling in the air had so much power. 8-3 the score. Chennai believe they've now found the rhythm. So what if it's in the fifth set? 8-3 the score in the fifth set. Time for the Amul Cool technical timeout. The question is, will it be 4-1 for Ahmedabad or will it be 3-2? The fifth and final set on day two of the RuPay Prime Volleyball League powered by A23. Ahmedabad have already won this match. Every set counts, every point counts. Every set is worth a point and it will come into play when we pick semi-finalists of this league. Ahmedabad looking to make a comeback, but Chennai have looked so solid in this fifth set.
And those sets, then Angamutu couldn't take his side. It's really short for Angamutu in those points, and he's really so tall. The highest players, the tallest players on the court, so he needs high balls to his side. And Bruno da Silva continues serving. 9-3, like 6 points away. for Da Silva. Now it's going out. And also there's a chance for Ahmedabad to take the advantage using service. Just looking for the positions who will make the serve. So they will now in front Ryan Michan, who is coming from California. The Rambo Ryan made it really well, is now ready for the in front for his quick attacks and also his blocks. And also there is a substitution for Ahmedabad defenders, number 6. Parasana Raya, the other setter with the Mutu, and he will try to help on the serve. He is the king, as a nickname.
That's how you deposit an easy ball. GR Vaishnav using his height to his advantage. The tallest man on court, the man on your screen, GR Vaishnav. The ball. RuPay contactless shot, that super spike. Chance whatsoever. 10 for the score. Did Ahmedabad lose their focus a little bit? Did they drop their shoulders? Did they get complacent? Now, those are questions that their coach, Sajjad Hussain Malik, and Sundaresan Dakshinamurthy will want answers to. Unless they can make a comeback in this set, because Chennai look like they're running away with this fifth and final set. Nice set there. Somehow they managed to retrieve the ball. Bruno keeping the ball in play. Tight confusion. Yeah, oh, well done to the libero for keeping it in play. That third shot has to land on the opposition court, remember. Libero with the first touch, then the set, then the winner! Well, I thought there was a slightly weak spike. A weak-looking spike from Chennai's Fernando Gonzalez. And that block doing the magic. That was a block, buster block. From the Ahmedabad front court, Hardeep was there in the front court, and alongside him was Rodrigo. Hugs and smiles and high fives all around. That's the beauty, that's the power of the RuPay Prime Volleyball League. Well, that's how you squander away momentum. 11-5 the score now. Chennai 4 points away from winning this fifth set.
It's really so hard to say who is the best player of this game, right, Manish? If you talk about Ryan Michan, if you talk about Angamutu, but now it's time for Crit Super Point.
Yes, Ahmedabad want to turn the score to 11-7. This point is worth 2 points. Ike, good enough. Just too good. Very intelligently parked that ball around that line.
They ask the super point and take the points, which makes them happy also. And the difference between the teams, like, points now. They need to continue their serve. Jump serve. Oh, from the middle. It goes out.
Yes.
Akin is there again.
Off the block, off the block. Ball landing outside. Too much power in that spike. Ball ricocheting off that block, landing outside, giving Chennai another point. Chennai have looked so much better after losing their the first two sets. Remember, the action continues tomorrow as well. We'll see Hydrogen Boy, Ajit Lal in action. You'll see one of the biggest names in Indian volleyball, Jerome Beneath, will be in action against a very interesting lineup of the Kolkata Thunderbolts, who will want to thunder their way into this league, much like Ahmedabad have today. Well, not on that occasion, that point again. Taking the score to 12-8. This is the fifth and final set. We're coming to the end of the coverage in a few minutes from now. This is the fifth set. And Ahmedabad still make a comeback. Oh, what a serve! Foreign player to foreign player.
What Ryan made today is really something. Ryan Michan.
Well, it was Ryan Michan, Rambo Ryan against Fernando Gonzalez. Gonzalez unable to keep that ball in play, unable to receive it well. Chennai have called for a timeout. 12-9 the score. Ahmedabad looking like they could still win this fifth and final set. But remember, the action shall continue on day three. We'll have the team in red and white, the Calicut Heroes, which has David Lee, Ajit Lal, Jerome Vineet. And they will be opening their campaign against the Thunderbolts from Kolkata. It's Calicut from the hotbed of volleyball, Kerala, against Kolkata from Bengal. They call it the Kolkata Thunderbolts. Do tune in. David Lee was on commentary yesterday on the Sony Sports Network. Tomorrow he'll want to do the talking with his magic on court. The double Olympic medalist David Lee. Dambi Srikanth. It's tough to say. Poker face. Not sure which team he was supporting. Possibly Chennai. Just as well that a smile on his face. Good to see support coming in from all quarters. Nah, you expect better from Ryan Meehan. Such a terrific serve, the previous one, and then making an absolute mess of it on this occasion. 13-9 the score now. Chennai 2 points away from winning this fifth set to close this match 3-2. Remember, Ahmedabad have already won the match. It's not a best of five. We will see action of all five sets, even if a match finishes in three or four sets. Oh, nicely parked. That's how you do it.
I couldn't count how many spikes that Angamutu get the points, but this is really something for him, making all the way to the parallel also, and all the cross to the line, and every style he can do, every type.
Big contactless shot from Angamutu. He's certainly a contender for Man of the Match award. That error has given Chennai 4 set points. This could possibly be the last point of this match on day two of the RuPay Prime Volleyball League powered by A23. These players in action, make sure they're a part of your fantasy lineup as well. Download the A23 app and get your teams ready. That ball landing outside, keeping this match alive. 14-11 the score. Chennai have got to finish this one. They cannot allow Ahmedabad a foot in the door. You want to finish it now. They still have 3 more chances.
And I think in this position, Bruno will ask the setter for a ball and to take the last ball and just finalize the set and the match. Let's see the setter, Bukra Pandian, where he will choose to set. But the first receive is important. Oh, great dick, great receive, Kapandian, Bruno da Silva. It's on the block, and the Chennai Blitz take this point, 15-11, at the last set of the game.
Yes, Chennai, it's been a bit of a mixed bag, really, this match. Ahmedabad will have 2 points in their kitty. They won this match 3-2. Chennai have their work cut out. They've got a lot to think about. They've got to work on their defense. The serves need to work better as well. That's how the match looked like. Chennai have more spikes. They had more blocks. But the problem was the unforced errors in this match that gave Ahmedabad the advantage. A strange-looking scorecard. But the result is in front of you. Ahmedabad opening their RuPay Prime Volleyball League campaign with an interesting win against the Chennai side, 3-2.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the post-match presentation for the match between the Chennai Blitz and the Ahmedabad Defenders, where exuberance clashed with experience. And in the end, in a tight-fought match, it was the Ahmedabad Defenders that came out trumps 3-2. In the presentation party tonight, to my left, is the co-owner of the Chennai Blitz, Mr. Mahesh Reddy, the co-owner of the Ahmedabad Defenders, Dr. Ramsi Chaudhary, and Mr. Saurabh Tomar, head UPI and IMPS from MPCI. We invite Mr. Saurabh Tomar on behalf of RuPay to hand over the player of the match check to Angamutu from the team Ahmedabad Defenders. He is also awarded with the RuPay on the go, a revolutionary one-of-its-kind payment solution.